Utaika Primary School is tucked away in the Rigo Inlands near Mount Brown. A population of 1,000 live along these mountains with no road access and no electricity. Despite the odds, this community is focusing on education with the aim of building a better school for the children.
Need to look like a real primary school for the quality education to come to our area.
The central provincial government for the first time is making moves to help build this school with its 2015 PSIP funds.
When you were educated, you go and work, you bring money home. It's sustainable development education.
This new primary school will have the first permanent classrooms, including an upgrade of its boarding facilities.
School subsidy loan, helping school loan, extension the materials in the schools.
Meanwhile, lack of health facilities has also seen many die from curable diseases. Governor Hauda says a health center will be built soon.
Plan, 5-year plan, a program for one to come here. And if not, can we do something about it? But I will do my best to talk for you, to bring something here for our people.
More building materials will be airlifted for mobilization and construction to commence. Jack LaPava Jr., National MTV News.